Today I will read you the nose book. The nose book. I see a nose on every face. I see a nose every place. And rhymes. A nose between each pair of eyes. Nose, nose every size. They grow on every kind of head. They come in blue and pink and red. Some are very, very long. Some are very, very strong. Everywhere a flower goes, he sees some new and new kind of nose. A nose is awful, and after all, some play horns and some play ball. A nose is good for making holes in trees and roof and baby bowls. But sometimes nose aren't much fun. They sniff. They get burned by sun. A nose get punched and bumped on doors and bump on walls and bump on floors. Sometimes your nose will make you sick. Sometimes your nose will make you mad. But just suppose you had no nose, then you could never smell a rose or pie or chicken. Love King. You never smell a single thing. And one thing more, surprise no nose, where would all the glasses sit? They did all fall off. Think of this. And that's why everybody goes between his eyes some kind of nose. I'll read you another book next time. Bye.